Hello and welcome to my workshop. In this video, I continue getting down and dirty. In this video, I'll be applying the finishing oil to the drawers. It has been 5 days, the drawers are nice and dry, and it's now time to put the finishing touches. The procedure is exactly the same, the wait times are exactly the same, so without further ado, let's get to it.
Thank you.
And they're finally done. I'm gonna let them dry for about 5 days, just like I did when I stained them, and then they'll be ready for the final assembly into the cabinets. In the meantime, I need to do some cleanup and work on my next projects. If you've liked this video, make sure to like, share and subscribe, and also follow me on all social media channels. Links will be in the description.